Well, every year the annual Consumer Electronics Show has introduced us to the technology that has changed our lives. And with us here this afternoon, live from the showroom floor in Las Vegas, is Kat Schwartz, the high-tech mommy, she calls herself. She has the inside scoop on what's new and what will make mom's life a little bit easier with all of this new technology. So, Kat, what can you tell us about what's exciting and new?
Well, thank you for having me. There is definitely a lot of new and exciting things here. I looked at the showroom floor yesterday, decided which companies I wanted to work with, and here's what I'm looking at. I'm looking at a really hot trend right now in wearable technology. There's all kinds of wristband tech here at the show, and this falls right under that category. It's the LG LifeBand Touch. It's a physical activity tracking wristband, so you wear it and it tracks how many steps you've taken in a day, how fast you've gone, but this communicates now with your phone and it will launch an app that will tell you how much more activity you need to do to fulfill your daily goals. It'll prompt you, and it's a great thing for mom who needs a little extra push to keep on her exercise routine, especially after the New Year's. Now, if you have heard of home automation, you know that it's the ability to remotely control your home. This is a system here from Nexia Home Intelligence, and it allows you to connect up over 200 devices to it, so that from remotely you can adjust the lighting in your house, open doors, watch cameras that you've set up. It's a flat fee of $10 a month for unlimited devices. Really easy to set up. Nexia Home Automation is like going everywhere in my house. I love it to watch my son. And lastly, at the end of a day of looking at a computer screen all day, I'm sure that your eyes begin to hurt. And that's because they've found that blue light is emitted from all of the various screens in our lives, our television, our computer, our phone. So this is a company called Crizal Preventia that makes lenses that filter out that blue light. So this is great for prescriptions as well as non-prescriptions, if you just need something to shield your eyes from all the stress that you put them through when you're looking at screens all day. So that's a high-tech mommy found. There's more on my site if you want to take a look.
All right, Kat, some good information. Yes, I, for one, when I'm looking at a computer screen for a number of hours, my eyes are frankly absolutely killing me. All right, thanks so much for the information.
Yeah, we'll get these.
All right, enjoy the show. Sounds like a great time, and we'll see what comes with all that new information and what really catches on. Kat Schwartz there, our high-tech mom.